Good morning. Today is Friday, January 15th, 2021. I'm Dave Landry. Welcome back. Well, P's ended a little lower yesterday. No big whoop. As you can see, longer-term uptrend remains intact and just off of all-time highs. You know, routine one day at a time. NASDAQ off a little bit after trying to rally. No big whoop there either. Just off of all-time highs to Russell. Hey, look at a Rusty. Look at that. Up 2%. I feel like Tiny Elvis in here. Look at that, Russell. It's huge. Decent trade there. And I think that reflects what's happening internally with a lot of these go-go stocks. Energy's banging on new highs with vigor. Metal and mining, not a bad day there. Just of all-time highs. Gold and silver, though, notwithstanding. Look a little toppy in here. Drugs back to new highs. Bam, winning. Health services pulling back a little bit, but looking constructive. Longer term, biotech banging on new highs with some vigor, and semiconductors banging on new highs. So most things technology related, most SPOCs, most IPOs doing pretty good at this juncture. So what do we do? Well, continue to follow along, but hey, make sure you take some partial profits along the way, because one thing I can guarantee, this won't last forever. Any questions? David at Landry.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you just heard a market minute.